Jean-Paul Sartre is one of the leading figures in existentialist philosophy. His philosophy revolves around freedom, responsibility, and human existence. According to Sartre, humans are free and create their own values. However, this freedom also comes with significant responsibility. How does Sartre's statement, "Existence precedes essence," impact you? How does it feel to bear the responsibility of your own existence? How does looking through the eyes of others affect your identity? Write your answers in the comments.